What's up, guys? It's your boy Wizard here, or Justin, whatever you want to call me. And today we are reacting to another video. This one's actually by KSI, and it's called Little Boy. I heard that this is one of his most popular songs out there. I've listened to KSI a few times. He's not that bad of a rapper. And plus, this is, I guess, a response to a kid named Harry. They have some beef going on with him and Sideman, and I might react to all of them actually because he came out with Earthquake, and he had Rice Confused in that. So I might react to the rest of them, but I heard this one's the best. So we're about to go check this shit out right now. I'm quite excited for KSI because, you know, he's got some bars. He reminds me of Hobson. So let's just get right into it.
Yo! Before I forgot about you, little boy.
Oh shit.
Yo, these niggas ain't ready.
He's about to have some fun.
Yeah.
I dig this beat though.
Little boy trying to get involved. Coming then, let's get involved, you prick. Bus boy now wanna rap. Bus boy now wanna scrap. Bus boy about to get clapped at the end of the verse. You're gonna wish you never did that, wish you never hit back. Cause a little boy gonna feel it when they get it, when they click, 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 clap. You ain't part of this group.
Nah.
You ain't sounding, you gook.
Nah.
Deciding when to be a side man. While you're too busy faking all the pies and then making racks and then spreading all of that shit out.
Yo, he just fucking exposed him. Or just
now Rosie is scared, and I know that you're listening, beginning to sweat. Oh, little boy not looking innocent, oh, cause he wanna be relevant. Oh god, had my name on my body, so you know I'm now in my element. I'm in my element. Call me whatever you want, still looking up to me. Summon the name of the group, oh, cause they needed the help for me. Yeah, bitch,
ooh,
I was to come up. I'm the foundation for you to go well up. Keep playing FIFA, you ignorant fuck. The girl is a gold digger. Fuck. At least she knows how to suck.
Oh shit.
Wipe the floor when I deal with scrubs. Come at me, but I win in sucks. I'm the giant just killing bugs. You're just a shit, Chris MD. You need to get off MD. How many girls have you fucked in your life? One. That's mad. Your girlfriend's forehead mad. When you ask the skeptic to go give your head, her reply is which one? Your dad is a weirdo.
Hey.
He looks just like a pedo.
Hey.
More inbred than yeast.
Hey.
Your mom gets fucked by sheep.
Hey.
Your sister fucks a crowbar.
Hey.
Famine's really that deep.
Hey.
Sorry, nigga, but I said it.
Hey.
Little boy, now regret it. You want to say that shit to me? Huh? You want to say that shit to me? Learn how to spell renown, you fucking idiot. Hey, hey. Hey, hey, not today, little boy. Hey, hey.
Wow, he destroyed him. Oh my god, I'm definitely gonna check out his response, dude. He fucking killed him. He just drove him right to the ground right there. What the hell? He's talking about how he spent all his money on drugs, and then he called Rosie, which I think is his sister, a sket, which pretty sure sket's like ho in the terms over there and where he's from, and then he called out his family. And dude, 10 out of 10, KSI killed it right there. That was alright. I don't even know. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe if you guys are new. Recommend more songs to me, because like this, if you have any more slappers like this, let me freaking know. Alright, I'll catch you guys in the next video. It's been your boy Justin, or Wizard. I'll see you guys later. Peace.